Although this is tough to watch, we have to talk about this to bring awareness. This is something called Harlequin Ichthyosis, and it is a very severe form of skin disorder that occurs in about 1 in 300,000 babies. Most babies do not make it past 1 week of life. However, we have cases like that of Lauren, who is now 17 years old and thriving. Goes to show babies can be real strong.